New at 8, Google has officially launched their new service called Help Out. It's live now. Anyone can jump on and try it out. It is a website, and you can also access it through your mobile devices. The basic idea is if you need help with anything in your life, you can jump onto Help Out and immediately get connected with an expert through a live Google video chat. It's kind of a neat idea. It's something that could prove to be pretty useful on your daily life. Here's a closer look at how it works. On the Help Out's website, you can browse the categories available, or you can search for exactly what you need help with. Once you find an expert covering your topic, you do a Google video chat with that expert live right then and there. Google tries to provide experts that are logged on and ready to go. If they're not available right that second, you can set up a time in the near future with them. Some examples of what someone might use Help Out's for: music lessons, cooking tips, getting help with recipes, car maintenance, fitness activities like yoga, applying makeup. Help Out providers are vetted by a third party, and each provider decides how much to charge, either free, per session, or per minute. I like the idea of Help Outs. If you're having a challenging time with something, and instead of going to Yelp or searching the web or hiring someone to come to your home, it's possible that you could do a quick video chat and get the help you need. A lot of the Help Outs I saw were free. The ones that charged seemed reasonable. It'll be interesting to see if this new service takes off. Gabe Slate, Cron 4 News.